Hey, morning. So I keep on getting a lot of questions about making videos on my BMW s1000rr, and this video was, I guess, the longest due. So everyone who gets a new BMW s1000rr, in fact my s1000rr Pro was the first Pro black model in India, which I bought back in March 2018. So everyone who has got the bike after that date, he normally lands on my videos on YouTube and start messaging me about the parts what I've installed and how to buy them. So in this video, I'm going to break down all the parts, show you all the parts, make the list, show you the shopping list, so you can just go ahead, make the purchases and have fun. So let's just go ahead and see the parts from top to bottom, front to back. So the first part is this zero gravity double bubble, and the second was Evotech levers. Nice levers, I love those levers on both the ends, and those are the folded ones, so I can just fold them. And then we have the Illemberger mudguard complete set. Then we have the huge, maybe the biggest carbon fiber part of S1000RR, the complete belly pan from Illemberger again. RNG aero frame sliders and the Illemberger frame covers on both the ends, this side and the other side as well. And then we have this RNG dashboard carbon fiber. Then we have this BMW brake reservoir shock. Then I have the Illemberger tank cover. Then I have the DMV tank pad, the stomp grip, tank grips, the Illemberger huge swing arm covers on both the ends. Then I have the rear hugger again from Illemberger with the chain guard, the DMV spools, the main Louis Moto leather seat for the front and back, and then the Evotech tail tidy. This is the best part, what I always love about Evotech, they make the tail tidy really look sleek. And the Akrapovic full racing exhaust system, the Akrapovic carbon fiber exhaust hanger, the engine guards from CNC on both the sides, this and this. And then we have the servo body installed on this and on the top of the other end as well. So that's all about the parts what I've installed on my S1000RR. If you're looking to buy any of them, I have placed all the links below in the video description. Just go ahead and get it. You are going to love it. I mean, I love my bike. For all the changes I've done, it absolutely looks like a beast. So that should be it for today, guys. Let me know if you have got any questions. Smash the subscribe button if you haven't done it yet. And don't forget to click on the bell icon to stay updated. I will see you in my next video.